So last night was fun.
It's really fun.
I had a really good time. Goodbye for real.
Yeah.
I'm starving.
I could go for breakfast.
Do you want to go get something to eat?
Definitely.
I'll just get my jacket.
Yeah. I did. I hung out with the crudité table all night, trying to work up the courage to talk to you because I knew you'd be back.
Well, I kept going back to the crudité table, trying to get you to notice me.
I noticed you the moment you walked in the door.
What's your last name?
Why? So you can Google stalk me?
No, I just want to know what to put in my phone.
Oh, I'm not giving you my phone number.
You've made a huge mistake.
I knew it. I felt it in my gut. Even when it's bad, I love you. Shit.
What?
I forgot that I made plans with my friends today.
Hey, go to your friends. It's not a big deal.
Unless you want, I could stay.
This was fun.
Oh.
You want to stay?
What is that?
What?
That face. Is that your I want to kiss you face?
No.
Oh.
Oh. Wait, unless.
Unless what?
What does your I want to kiss you face look like?
It looks a lot like this.
You are unbelievable. Find someone like you. Find someone
like you. Tell me, can we make it? You are literally unbelievable. If I told someone like, this is what Leilani said to me, they would be like, I don't believe you.
You're not even upset.
Why would I be upset?
Because it's fucked up.
Don't do this. Don't make this a whole global thing about
I'm upset.
I thought you were kidding.
Why would I possibly be kidding about something like this?
Oh my God.
Okay, he's up now.
You think we would win the amazing race?
You don't?
You think in a game show about a race around the fucking world, you and me would come out on top?
I did, but now I'm not so sure.
We can't even agree on a restaurant.
We can't agree on a restaurant because you have a problem with every restaurant in New Orleans, the restaurant capital of the world, and you can't decide.
Actually, Hong Kong is the restaurant capital of the world.
I just don't want you to embarrass yourself in front of your friends by getting these pretty basic facts wrong. I don't hate restaurants. I like restaurants.
You literally spent several hours yesterday writing a negative Yelp review with your white woman fingers about that tapas place we went to, and I thought it was pretty tasty.
It was very salty. I didn't know I would get mouth fucked by the Dead Sea. And I don't have white woman fingers. I've got meaty browns.
Why are you being so loud right now? Okay, do you want the neighbors to think we're crazy?
Who cares what the neighbors think? They don't know us. Hi, nice to meet you. We're fighting.
No, we're not. We're rehearsing a play. It's a fight scene. How's this?
It's fun.
It's fun? What do I look like? Chuck E. Cheese?
But sexy. You're like fucking cheese. By the way, you know, you can't have your cell phone on those shows, right? You'd lose your mind.
No, I wouldn't. I'd be liberated without that thing. I'm good.
You don't get that?
Nope. I'm good.
Oh my God, what if somebody likes something on Instagram?
Shut up, you don't know me. It's Val. She said I look thick.
Mm-hmm. Another reason we wouldn't win that show. You can't take selfies when you're half naked eating ants off a stick.
Do you even watch the show?
Have I seen The Amazing Race? This is literally the question you're asking me right now.
That's what I'm asking you.
You're asking me, Gibran, have I seen The Amazing Race?
You've spent this entire time judging this show and you've never seen an episode.
I don't need to see something to know I would hate it, okay? I've never been hit by a truck, but I know it would suck.
Wow.
I don't want to rot my brain watching that reality show garbage.
You make documentaries, okay? Those are just reality shows that no one watches.
Documentaries are not reality shows. Documentaries are reality, okay? My work is social activism. I don't do it for the RTs.
You don't have to say RTs. Just say retweets, Dad.
Can we please go? The later we are, the longer we'll have to stay.
What's the rush? It's not like we're doing anything exciting afterwards.
I thought we were gonna have sex.
Oh, yeah, because nothing gets me hotter than a plan in the day to have sex at night. Woo, freaky.
You want freaky sex? We can do freaky sex. Just let me know what you want me to do, and I will do it to you at the designated
time.
That
is the antithesis of freaky sex, okay? Just schedule me in your calendar. Intercourse with Leilani at 10:42. Super sexy.
Okay, freaky sex and scheduling are not mutually exclusive, okay? You think people just randomly show up at the same time for an orgy? No, they probably share a Google calendar.
No, I think it's spontaneous. One guy comes and another guy comes. They show up and they have sex. It's a bunch of guys there. Why wouldn't you have sex with them all?
Okay, there's a lot to parse through there, but you're talking about a gangbang. I'm talking about an orgy.
Tomato, tomato. And where are you getting your group sex information, BuzzFeed?
I don't know. It's very specific. Somebody
else. So who's gonna be at this dinner party thing?
Bobby and Rhea. Val. I think maybe Keith. Stefan.
Oh, you think maybe Keith?
Yeah, maybe.
As if you're not 100% sure he's gonna be there.
I'm not sure. I'm not.
Oh, yeah? You wanna bet? I bet he's gonna be there with his fucking lame jokes and his boring IT stories and his beach muscles he gets from diligent exercise and diet.
Are you done?
Hate to burst the Keith bubble, but all those hilarious jokes that he does. Cat Williams. They're Cat Williams jokes.
You're saying that he steals his jokes from Cat Williams?
Exactly.
How do you know it's nice to meet me? I'm an asshole.
That's Cat Williams word for word.
That doesn't even sound like Cat Williams.
Well, I'm not gonna do the voice.
To win the amazing race, you need to be a team. You need to be on the same page. I feel like I'm on one page of the book and you're like reading a magazine.
Yeah, I would love to be on the same page as you, but you're always locked in your office editing that movie.
It's not a movie. This is a documentary about corruption in the educational system.
How would I know? You won't even show it to me.
I'll show it to you whenever you want.
Okay, great. How about tomorrow?
I can't do it tomorrow. I'm rendering the animation.
Steph and George are getting married.
Did you just like that?
Yeah.
What happened to marriage is bullshit?
It is.
Okay, well then why did you like it?
Because I didn't want to be the only one out of our friends to not like it. I'm not a hater.
Okay, since the day we've met, you've talked about how you think marriage is fucking lame.
I didn't say lame. I said problematic.
Right, two people declaring their eternal love for each other. How problematic? You know what I think? I think you do want all that stuff, marriage and kids. You just don't want it with me.
And I think that you just want someone with no expectations so you can sit in that room by yourself for the rest of your life.
I think you just want a relationship that you can brag about to your friends.
Yeah, I do. And I'm not willing to settle.
I don't want to settle either. That's why I don't want to be with someone who's so fucking shallow.
And I don't want to be with someone who's so satisfied with being a failure.
Do this anymore. Are we done?
I think we've been done for a while.
Oh, this blood. Here, let me help you out. I'm gonna call 911.
No, no, no.
Okay?
I'm fine. I gotta go.
I don't know if that's a good idea, man. I'll call 911.
Wait, you forgot your phone.
I'm a police officer!
He's a criminal!
Move the fuck over! Get in the back!
Move! Hold on. Where'd he go?
Huh?
Where'd he go?
He
went that way!
East, suspect headed eastbound.
What did he do? Was it drugs? It was drugs, huh? Are you undercover?